In a shocking video that has surfaced from Ettah in Uttar Pradesh, Mohit Yadav, nephew of local Samajwadi Party leader Ramesh Yadav, is seen slapping a police officer on duty. It so happened that Mohit had taken his relative to hospital and there he misbehaved with the doctor. When the doctors lodged a complaint and police had registered the case, he slapped the officer for daring to interrogate Mohit Yadav. NYOOOZ TV.